monster, thumping niggas like a Tonka. GD crazy like my Anka, this not a Honda. Hellcat lab like some Thonda. Fuck 12, fuck you on them. All these little rappers think they tough. I swear to God, on.
What's going on, everybody? It's your boy CT3, and welcome to the first ever installment of Resident Evil 3. Now, I don't play too many horror games, but I decided for the first time ever, I'm going to pop it off with a horror game today.
What?
The first episode on the channel. So what we're going to do is we're going to start it off. We're going to go on standard because I ain't no punk. And we're going to see what this is talking about. I'll see y'all there. All right, looks like it's popping off. This Raccoon City, Capcom.
This pandemic has spread faster than any disease in modern history.
Jeez, it's like it's gone to hell. Oh. Oh my God, y'all need to contain these people. Denzel? That by Denzel, y'all. Commitment, honesty, integrity. Look at this motherfucker.
These are the core values that create the foundation for Umbrella.
He look like somebody you can't trust.
It's this foundation that will continue to build a brighter future for all of us.
You sound like you lying, man. Come on, man. You can't believe him. Whole time, this is what he creating in the labs. Is that Nemesis? Oh, they juicing that man up with some Resident Evil 3. Boy, I'm pumped. I'm pumped. Alright. Looks like they're loading them up into the helicopter. I know I'm not supposed to be touching my face, coronavirus. I wash my hands, y'all, I promise. Codename Nemesis. Who's this? This Jill? I'm sorry, y'all. I'm hyped. I'm sorry. Hope everybody doing good. You know, I know it's a lot going on. Pants dirty as shit. Oh my God, it's a monsoon outside. Where am I at, Florida? Go ahead and close that up. Alright, let's see what we got here. First off, y'all, this game is really clean. I'm not lying. It's really crisp. Lightning. Going to the bathroom. Y'all, Jill looking good. I'm gonna go ahead and keep it a buck, man. She looking good. And she strapped. She comes strapped with the her nose bleeding? Oh my God. Oh. Just put a little makeup on it. Cover it up. You'll be straight. What's wrong with you? It's just a little nosebleed. Hold up. That's like a little bit more than the nosebleed. Oh my God. Jill, you fucked up. Hi, Jill. Deuces.
Gets worse every night. 3 more days, then I can kiss this town goodbye.
3 more days? Alright, looks like the cable's back on. Not a monsoon anymore. This me? Oh man, Jill into some freaky shit. Okay.
Too many pills.
She got way too many pills. That's like 4, 5, 6 prescriptions. It's dark as shit in here. Let's go back in here, hopefully this time. All right, moment of truth.
Coronavirus!
I'm sorry, y'all. Jill look good. She looking crisp, nice and clean.
I'm on the team.
Okay, this me? All right, third person, here we go.
Who could that be?
Where's the phone? Oh, there you go.
Hello?
Jill, are you okay?
Oh my god.
Brad, is that you?
Listen, yo, Brad is hyped.
What are you talking about?
Calm down, Brad.
You gotta get out of there right now.
All
right.
What's up with him? Oh shit.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Yo, are we starting off like this? We're starting off like this? Who is that? He just kicked the shit out of me. That's not doing nothing. Point blank headshots. It's a mosquito bite.
Oh my god. Chocolate!
Bitch, run. Oh, shit. Where did he even get that? Oh my god, she's strong as shit. I can't even do that. Hell no, he about to come through another wall. I'm gone. Oh my god. Sir, do you need some help?
No!
I'm sorry, I can't help you. Oh my god. I'm gonna need you to stop coming through walls and ceilings. You're ruining the structural integrity of this building.
Right!
Oh, you got his tentacles all over me, man. Come on, this is assault. Come on, Jill. Run. God. One, how does she not get blown over the rail?
Okay.
Oh my god, he has grabbed my entire head with one hand. He is so scary. He is trying to beat the shit out of me. Sir, what did I do to you? Jill, I suggest you run. Duck. Jill, run. She's over here walking with a limp. There ain't no time to be hurt. Okay, get up. Get up. You know he can come through the walls like it ain't nothing. Get up. Come on, woman. Man, who is this? Brad?
You okay?
He just come out the cut.
Damn to find out.
Out of nowhere. Just come out the cut. Hey, Jill, what's up?
I'm not sick of
how you doing?
I
almost died.
The more screwed we are.
This all happened so fast.
Can you help me, sir? Like, I'm limping. I'm hurt. I'm sore. Disaster. What's that, Prometheus? Oh my god. Oh, now they tell me how to run. This man just left me. I'm limping, hurt. He just left me. Oh, they climbing fences? These the world's smartest zombies. I have never seen a zombie climb a fence before. No, sir. Back up. They're trying to get my goodies. I'm gonna throw that little ass sign like that's gonna stop them. Damn. They just made Brad into a lunchable. Oh, it's too late for him. Yes, we do. She's so naive. Come on. Survival of the fittest. I'd be gone. Oh my gosh. I will be gone. Yeah, me too. Go ahead and take that. Now I'm equipped. Oh my god. Well, looks like Brad is gone. He's not gonna be in Resident Evil 4. Yeah, dropped your ass. Oh, whoa, it's like five of y'all. I'm gone. Oh my god. Where did that even come from? Come on, crawl. Why is there a police officer in the school bus? Who said that? Is that the helicopter? How could I even hear him? Oh shit. Oh, he's scared of me. He's limping worse than I am. Sir. Sir, okay. Well, that's on you.
Sir,
let's try to help him.
I can't just leave you behind.
It's Dario Rosso.
Dario Rosso.
And yeah, right. You just want to steal my safe house.
Safe house? Sir,
it's
this is
own,
a
Missy.
This is a trailer. Handgun ammo. Boom. What's up, bitch? You want some? Back up. You lucky you behind that fence. Cause I was going to give it to him. Oh, come on. Pussy. Oh, shit. Back up. Come on, Jill. Pull out the gun. What's the point in having it? Oh, hell no. Sir. 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 Ah!
That cream.
I'm done.
Pure vanilla.
That's it for me. I'm done. I'm gone. I don't got no health spray.
That cream.
Go. Back up, bitch. Now, we all know that elevator door would have opened right back up. For some reason, the elevator still worked. Hey, land first. Please and thank you. And there goes my escape. There goes my lower back. How can she even still walk? How does she have time to put her badge on? Oh, crank this out. Press. Hell no.
Start, damn it.
Hell no. Come on. Tap this joint.
It's my turn, bitch.
My turn, bitch. And he just caught the car. Help. Get off me. You can't have my bleed. She didn't even have her seatbelt on. Safety first, Joe. He just gets up like nothing even happened. That complex was 10 plus floors up. He just gets right on up. Oh my god. Sir, you are ugly as shit. Back up. Jill, come on now. He caught the rocket. Everybody, he caught the rocket. With one hand. Oh, but he got four more. Dropped his ass. Well, not really dropped, more like kind of like slouched.
What are you doing, Carlos?
Oh, what's up, Carlos? I'm loving the hair, bro.
I think we're in the clear.
I'm good. Thank you for asking.
Hope so.
We've been bringing survivors here.
Here, where?
My guys have converted some subway cars into a shelter.
Some subway cars?
It's safe.
I'm fine.
Oh, my man trying to get...
Okay, I get it. Let's go.
Frisky.
Hey, what
we got in here? What's this? Ain't no Snickers in there, man?
Nothing. I've never seen
no Twixes?
Like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Uh-huh. Would you like that in a man?
No, thanks. He's all yours.
Oh. I know a couple who do.
I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this.
Whoa. I should blow your fucking head off right now.
You don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming?
Think you're cool with your George Lopez haircut?
It's this way.
You are kind of cool. I will admit, but that's it. That's all you get from me.
Hey, Captain. This fine young lady could use our help.
Hola, Captain. Capitan.
Carlos, you didn't even think to ask fine young lady your name?
My name's Jill.
She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue Service. Her name is something Valentine.
Fuck you know this! How?
Jill. I am UBCS Platoon Leader Mikhail Viktor.
He's looking clean.
My team was sent here to rescue civilians.
He's dirty, but he's looking clean.
Right. How's that going for you?
The city is completely cut off, isolated. Most of the 100,000 civilians will wind up dead. Undead.
Undead. I've seen a couple of undead people already.
Just keeping them alive is more than I can manage.
So, Carlos?
Well, you can thank your corporate overlords for that.
Looking cool.
Yes. Well, we are doing all we can. If we can get this subway train moving, we can evacuate some survivors.
Oh, he is crispy over there with the black.
My man,
that's Hitman.
All right. I'm in.
That's one thing about Jill. She does not require a lot of convincing at all.
Cool. We all want the same thing.
She does not require a lot of convincing at all. Like, Jill goes with the flow.
Here you go.
She'd be like, oh, I need you to run into this burning building. Jill be like, all right, I'm in. Like, Jill, did you even, like, give it a second thought?
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tank's got me clearing the tracks. You mind getting the subway infrastructure back online?
Of course.
Do I do that?
All right. I'm in.
I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
Quick and in a hurry.
Alright guys, so my outro did get cut, but thank you guys for tuning in, and please believe there will be more of CT3 in the near future. Thank you guys. Christian Dior, I'm up in all the stores.